Hey, why don't we detour with Melissa?
Back in the 1960s, in this once desolate part of the desert, a man named Claude Bell spent over $300,000 and 20 years creating these large dinosaurs to attract travelers to his cafe. Today, they're known as the Cabazon Dinosaurs.